Cathedral for today's Brown Bag concert. To those of you in person, those of you online, we're so glad you joined us for what will be a little bit different Brown Bag. Nicole Keller and I had thought in planning this season that perhaps, given the unusual times in many ways that we continue to live through, and our thoughts so much with the brave citizens of the Ukraine, speaking of unusual times today, that we could use a program that was just music and meditation, quiet, gentle music in this beautiful space, and we can all just sort of, you know, have an hour of quietude, which could not be a bad thing for any of our souls, I think, at this point in the lives we lead. So enjoy that. Feel free to move around. The labyrinth is here. If any of you would like to walk the labyrinth at any point, or just look around at the different stained glass windows in this beautiful cathedral, feel free to avail yourselves of all aspects of this very special space as you hear the music. And we'll take a few minutes perhaps between some of the pieces just to have some purposeful quietude. So don't think that anything has broken down with the piano or the organ. We're just deliberately having some quiet time as a part of today's program. So enjoy it. I hope you will, just as much as Nicole and I will enjoy sort of immersing ourselves in the atmosphere of today's Brown Bag. As usual, if you can help us to support the ongoing series, the basket lives over here on the table. Anything you can put in the basket, we are so very, very grateful for your support on the way out. And those of you online, you can contribute through the link that you see on the screen, either through PayPal, or you can simply send a check made out to Music and Art at Trinity and mail it to Trinity Cathedral. The address is 2230 Euclid Avenue, Cleveland, Ohio, 44115. So again, our thanks for anything that you can do and any method of helping us to plan and sustain this series as we look forward soon to next season. 2 weeks from today, we have a trio of three incredible young high school age instrumentalists from the preparatory department at the Cleveland Institute of Music. I can testify, knowing these three young people, they are unbelievable. They'll be a very special treat. Piano, violin, and cello. They are superb talents, so I can't say enough great things about what they're going to bring 2 weeks from right now. So I hope you'll be back for that and bring friends and plan on it. I promise you a really inspiring and exciting hour of music making. So put that on your calendars. And that same week, the Monday of that week, happens to be J.S. Bach's birthday, the 21st of March. And we're going to have a fundraising concert for Music and Art at Trinity Cathedral that night, 7:30 on Monday, the 21st of March. And we're so fortunate to have harpist Parker Ramsey, who is a really superb harpist and has gotten terrific press all over the world for his recent recording of Bach's Goldberg Variations, played on the harp, which is a different musical medium for that iconic set of variations, but very successful one. Parker recently recorded that work in the chapel of King's College, Cambridge, in England, and that recording has gotten rave reviews all around the world. He's going to be here to play the Goldberg for us 7:30 that night. So we hope you'll come and support Music and Art and plan on a very special experience. Tickets are available by emailing music at trinitycleveland.org, which is the Music and Art email address. So it's music at trinitycleveland.org. Be there or be square, the 21st of March. It'll be a really wonderful evening. So that's all I've got to say today. And with that, we'll just have time for quiet and relaxation and enjoy being in this gorgeous space.